All right, folks, fasten your seatbelts. This could end up being a very technical, very entertaining fight. I'm surprised they didn't bring out the gis for this one, champ.
I mean, you would have thought as a jiu-jitsu watcher that you would see these two competitors at a jiu-jitsu competition. But ultimately, he got it, John.
Oh, he got it done, absolutely. He finishes his opponent by way of submission.
Ability to trick people into going to the floor with it.